Fans of true crime in South Alabama and Northwest Florida are getting ready for a true crime series all about the area. It is on the way to Oxygen True Crime Channel. It's called Floribama Murders, premieres Saturday, and focuses on crimes near the Florida-Alabama state line, as you probably guessed. The show also talks with local law enforcement, including the newly elected Mobile County Sheriff Paul Birch.